The game of football involves multi-directional movements with a variety of needs, from sprints to passes to jumping headers. It's important to understand the nature of the game as I work as therapist in order to prevent injury, return a player back from injury, or simply to improve performance. The key is to understand the cause of dysfunction and how it relates to the movement.